Slam your brakes when I walk through the place. Scoot down the line if you wanna get inside. Move back, who's that? Open up two tabs. Drinks for me like a belly shot. Very hot, fan me. Gotta make way before I pass out. Pretty girls frontin' on the floor, but they backs out. Work that. You gotta wham that. You gotta make a nigga wanna know where you making plans at. Downtown, living at the Trump. Every day's good when you make an income. So I mix the drink, got the moving on my feet. Cause I can go one shot, two shot. Get on my team. He was a married man till he gave me a ring. Love doesn't peak till around about three. So once you knock it down, feel the burn light.
Slides on your PowerPoint, you can get 5 bonus points per slide, up to 5, so that's 25 more points. You see, I try to get you to stay on task.
Yeah, no, I just want to make sure the thing got turn in.
The outline I got.
Outline.
Yeah, I think I got that.
I'm not like waiting a month later to find out I never got turned in.
So. No, because my grades are all up to date. Did you go in and look?
I went in the month after I turned it in, so I was kind of like...
You turned it in online and it didn't show, or...?
It was... I did turn it in.
Yeah,
but I guess it never went through.
Yeah, you have to make sure you get that confirmation that it's been uploaded, so maybe that's what happened.
I did mine, and mine is currently grade book is 0, so I guess it didn't get through.
Yeah, what happens is you've saved it in the wrong format. That's why I tell kids, really, really, you know, like 5 times. Because if I can't open it, I can't grade it.
Okay.
So you need to get it to me, you know.
Yeah.
You'll get at least half credit for it, so it's better to know. But in the future, make sure if you don't get a confirmation, receive it, I mean, and you don't see in there.
But like whenever I turn it in, it felt like a green check mark, like there, and it said successful, so I thought, okay.
Yeah, but many people went out of town for spring break. You know, one of the schools that I teach at, the kids were whining because they have to go back to Mexico again. I was like, again? Oh my. You know, I didn't know what to say. That kind of privilege is a little obnoxious. I mean, it's still not, oh, we were there last year and it was kind of lame. I'm thinking, okay, don't go. Save your parents, whatever. The parents go too, which I think is incredible. But, and where I coach swimming, Clayton Shaw Park, you talk about, I mean, these people are going to the Galapagos Islands, and, you know, somebody was going to Alaska, and I mean, it was just, they just didn't quit. But anyway, all right, so let's get started, and then we'll see the little video. All right, so.
One eternity later.
They knew she was, you know, one of the top two kids in her class. So that's credibility. You have to have that to go along with it. So I guess they decided, well, she couldn't get in through the normal channel, so we'll make her a crew team player or something. It's kind of sad, really sad. And it dilutes the education for those kids that did get in. And somebody sued Stanford. There are two girls that sued Stanford because they weren't accepted through the normal, and they're saying, well, this girl and the other one, not this girl because she went to USC, but these two girls that did get in, well, they took her spot, is kind of what they're saying. And a couple of them that are there now at these schools are going to be expelled. I wonder what they're going to do with the ones who graduated. What do you do with their diploma and their degree? It's based on falsities. I don't know how you can allow them to have a diploma. Don't cheat. Never works. You always get caught. All right, and somebody turned them in. I'm sure somebody was sick of seeing. Oh, and this Olivia Jane, one last thing. Her roommate was one of the Bushes here in St. Louis, and now they're investigating them too because she's no rocket scientist. So they're wondering, is there someone that, so anyway, Olivia is not going back to USC. She's announced that. That's probably smart. All right. That's why these people got caught up. And then they can tell their friends, oh, my daughter's at Yale. My daughter's at Stanford, you know, is kind of the idea. I don't know what you thought of all that, but I find it reprehensible because you'll see if you go on to the next level how competitive it is. And it's not meant for the faint of heart. It's challenging. I mean, I 1,040 on her SAT to a 1,420. 400 points in one testing period, it isn't going to happen. Nobody, red flags didn't go off. Nobody noticed that. And I think they gave her almost a perfect score on her ACT. And she got a 35. My daughter got a 35, and she worked her tail off. And she did get tutoring through the school, they offered it, she took it, and then she studied and worked her butt off. So, you know, I don't understand that mentality. People don't take shortcuts. But money speaks. Tell me I'm the best diet. Be feeling like yes, I am. You know I'm the best I am. Yeah, you be a fool to not take me as I am.
Oh, thank you.
I dig that a lot. Yeah.
Thank you.
It's very detailed.
Wrong with their
drawings, but mm-hmm. they add their own little touches, and
right.
it's like an actual eye.
Right.
So I've been trying to draw like my own eye.
It's right.
Like, this is difficult.
It's like the morning time, don't wanna wake up, I just wanna stay in bed. Say it was moving forward. Honesty hurts when you're getting older.